What's up, Fifi fam? Good morning, guys. How are you? How have you guys been? So, guys, I'm just waking up right now. So, guys, today I'm going to basically take you with me. What I'll be doing today. Okay, guys, see? Who else sleeps with a kitamba on the head and then by morning it's out? That's me, it's out. At least it may hang there. Otherwise, I usually wake up and it's on the other side of the bed. I don't know why, but I can't sleep with something on my head. I try and it never works out. So I guess I'll need to buy like a bonnet for my head for sleeping. Hey, Lama, say hi. Say good morning. Good morning. Okay. It's Friday. So it's Friday morning. Yesterday it rained a lot in Nairobi, by the way. Yesterday it rained a lot. So today's weather is quite gloomy. Oh my gosh, kaina nafani amke niende nioshe nyumba yani. Kai, it is cold, but we've got to do it. We have no other option because I want to stay in a clean house for the weekend. So this weekend I have really not much to do, especially this day. But well, we'll see. But anyway, guys, if you're new here, hi, my name is Fifi. I'm sorry I've not introduced myself. Hi, my name is Fifi, and I know I've not done my intro with some psych, so let me just start that right now. What's up, Fifi fam, and welcome back to my channel. Fifi here, back again with another video. So guys, kai kuamka na psych by this mchezo. You have to psych yourself in the morning when you wake up, right? But anyway, guys, today's video, stick around because I'm going to take you guys with me to do whatever I'll be doing for today. So if you haven't subscribed, like I always say, it only takes 5 seconds to do so. Please subscribe to my channel and join the family, guys. Yeah, so let me get up and let's get right into it.
Yeah. Oh, they got me over. I can no more pretend, just got on my defense.
So hey guys, again, sai nimemaliza kuosha nyumba, I'm done cleaning the house, you know, changing my beddings and all. So the house is clean, the bed is well made. So sai I want to take a shower. I want to take a shower and then we have breakfast and then I will know what to do next, guys. Let me not just tell you here what I will do. You guys will just continue watching this vlog, right? But anyway, guys, I didn't want to show you guys so much of me cleaning the house because that was not the aim of the video. But if you'd like to see how I clean my house, you know, because as ladies, we have to keep our environments clean, ourselves clean, because that's the only way. Listen, squeezy unamka na weird moods. You just have to, you know, keep yourself in good moods. And for me to do that, I have to be in a clean environment, guys. So I know some of you might comment like, sasa mbono naosha na rag and whatever, while you can wash with a mop. Well, people are different. There are people who prefer that. Well, I'm one of those people who like, napenda kuinama kidogo, because I feel like if I wash my house with a mop, sijui, it wouldn't be clean.
haitamaliza maji vizuri, you know. But if I use a rag, I find that I do it faster and quicker. So guys, anyway, let me shower right now. I'm in the bathroom. So anyway, let me shower. Let me go remove these things. Those clothes and yeah, we are towel and yeah. Let me shower, guys, and then I'll get back to you in a few.
Aliumba ardhi akaumba mbingu akaumba bara mwezi akaumba nafsi akaumba wivu.
What's up, Fifa? What's up, guys? So guys, at the moment I'm at Daystar. I'm at Daystar campus. I've come here for like a small meeting. So it's early in the morning. Kuna mtu amefika at all yani, but anyway, yeah, I hope today you guys spend time with me. Sitaki kuongea sana cause like it's cold. Wow. Baridi imezidi.
Every man deserves to feel.